मॉर्निंग क्लास, एज आई टोल्ड यू फ्रॉम टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट योर लिटरेचर पार्ट ऑफ द कोर्स, मेन कोर्स बुक. टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट अ पोयम दैट इज रिटन बाय रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट. स्टॉपिंग बाय वुड्स ऑन अ स्नोई इवनिंग. स्टॉपिंग बाय वुड्स ऑन अ स्नोई इवनिंग बाय रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट. रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट इज अ अमेरिकन पोएट. And he was born in San Francisco. And he was a poet, a teacher, and also a farmer. And he won many prizes for his poetry. And he mostly write about forest, flower, village side, nature beauty, all these type of things. So first I will read the whole poem and then I will express first paragraph today. And then next day, second, third and fourth day while one paragraph, one day. Stopping by woods on a snowy evening, Robert Frost is the writer of the poem. Whose woods these are, I think I know. Whose woods these are, I think I know. His house is in the village though. He will not see me stopping here to watch his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think it queer to stop without a farmhouse near, between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. He gives his harness bells a shake to ask if there is some mistake. The only other sounds the sweep of easy wind and downy flake. The woods are lovely, dark and deep. The woods are lovely, dark and deep. But I have promises to keep. I have promises to keep. And these two lines are very famous lines of this poem. And means to go before I sleep. And means to go before I sleep. This poem it is about a winter evening, a snowy winter evening, and this night is the darkest night of the year, means most darkest night of the year during the whole winter season. Whose woods these are, I think I know. Poet is saying that I know whose these woods are. Woods means forest or tree, group of tree or forest. His house is in the village though, means his house is near in a village. He will not see me stopping here, but he is not able to see me if I will stop here to enjoy the beauty of the forest, to watch his woods fill up with snow. Means the forest or the trees of the forest is fill up with snow. And the poet was very attracted to see the beauty of the forest and the tree covered with snow. So he decided to stop here to see the beauty of the woods for some time. And he is saying that the owner of whose woods these are, I think I know, means the owner of the forest lived near a village, but he is unable to watch his forest, unable to see if the poet will stop here to watch or to see the forest. And the forest is covered with snow that looks very beautiful and very attractive. Means there is a poet who is going through his cart and he is going through a forest and he attracted to see the beauty of the forest, the tree covered with snow. I will repeat all the poem again and will tell you the meaning of difficult word. Whose woods these are? I think I know. Woods means forest. Village, you know very well what is the meaning of village. Stopping means to stop. Filled up means covered with snow. The forest, the trees are covered with snow. And queer means surprised. Surprise or different to other. Farmhouse, you know very well. Darkest means darkest, as you know very well. Dark means what? You will tell me in the group what is the meaning of dark, farmhouse, village. Harness means a step of a horse. And mistake, you know very well. Flake means soft snow. Soft small pieces of snow. So class, you have to write the poem in your fair copy. And also you have to learn the poem. And tomorrow I will explain the next paragraph of the poem. So first you have to write the poem in your fair copy and then learn it.